maybe, just maybe, I can survive this one.
Another level to the challenge.
Let's find out.
Be ready, boy.
I am.
Still gonna be pretty terrible though. Stronger, but it's almost to my detriment now. Oh crap. Damn it. I need to call it back. Even though this is probably going to kill. They're totally coming back alive. Need to wear that one down again. And I probably where's the third one? Ah, really? Fine. You know what? I really need this now. So now you're just making this an endurance run. And not a good way either. What? What just happened? Another one died. It's really hard to kill them one at a time like this. I know. I know I don't look too good. Throw me a healing stone. Oh, shut up. To just get them all together. Or at least close enough that I can actually... Play of complete, stay focused, eh? Alright. Not really the problem here, though. I really need to do. Let's get some of my health back. And that's the way I've chosen to do it. Fuck off. I did that. All the good that did. Here's the part that never works, though. Fucking Christ. That ain't gonna work. Damn it. these two things I need to get right. Either that or maybe. Hey, we did it. That was more luck than anything, but what the hell? I'll take it. Jesus. Well, more stuff I probably should have gotten way earlier in the game than this. But I'll take it.
Another gate opened up.
Gonna take a while before I'm dead already. Maybe I'll be lucky and some random thing will attack me on the way up.
So, nobody lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here. And according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
Something. Do I get healed when I use this? I have a funny feeling certain things do heal me. Yeah, there we are. I didn't really have any reason to notice before.
This must be the next challenge.
Looks so. Let's see how bad this one is. Survive for 5 minutes.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Well, I think I can do that. Probably less about killing things and more about avoiding their attacks. No. Nice of them to leave me a thing, though. Nope. Damn it, poison attacks. Damn it. I have really screwed up here. Wait, I can de-poison myself that way, I think. Crap. But even if I can, it doesn't mean anything if you fuck it up. Oh, goddammit. Well, even though I could revive myself, I think it would be better to redo that and do it better. Jesus. How am I supposed to survive under these circumstances?
I'm ready.
Ah. I need some goddamn poison resistance or something. Yeah. This is a wave-based thing or what? Blaze of Chaos helps a bit. Because they're kind of staggerable. Oh crap. And then they're not. Didn't even last as long as the last time, eh? Not helping, really.
Fight, fight, brother.
Run around. Those projectiles. Ah, you stop for just a second and they completely destroy you. This won't last for long. I really need more than one rage attack, I think. Survive another minute. Doesn't look too good. Ah. Oh, God damn it, no. Usually lucky if I manage to survive this long. Because I'm right near the spawning gate anyway. Oh! What? What?
This must be the next challenge.
I can't believe that.
It is not the time for this.
Aw.
Such utter horseshit this is.
I'm ready.
Oh. grab this person. Why did it wear off? Oh well, here we are again. I have some chance here. Seconds of wasted time. Because I told the thing to delete something. It's having a bit of trouble. Oh, that was bad. least I can heal up. Yeah, what's the next one? Enemies quickly regenerate health.
Begins.
Here we go.
I think I know about this one. Yeah. It's a very good tactic for enemies to do this. And that's just to stun them. And then murder them. This one might be easier than the other one. Just have to wait and see, I guess.
Watch your back.
Even though they regenerate health, they do not regenerate their stun bar. I try not to look ahead in the game too much, but I think I spotted something about this on a freaking post somewhere. Someone was talking about... I don't know if they were talking about the arena specifically, they were just talking about, hey, if you find enemies regenerate their health too much, why don't you try just stunning and finishing them off that way? Seems like good advice. Gonna be tricky with this kind of thing, but oh. Certainly is a fun time to be stunning things, eh? Whee! Anyone else? So am I, but they forgot to provide us with some enemies. I'm sure there'll be more. There's gotta be some awesome boss character soon. They wouldn't just leave us with regular enemies like this, would they? No, maybe they would. Maybe they didn't really think about this too much. To do this, but well, that worked to a degree. We're definitely building up some stun. Just for the hell of it. Why not, after all? Whee!
Roger, behind you.
Where are they? Oh, they stun really easily. Oh, this might be a bit more of a challenge. Still, I'd best get them over here. Maybe not. I mean, if this is all this is, this isn't going to be a challenge at all. I barely had to use any of my tricks. Oh, crap. Not what I meant to do. And not at all helpful, to be honest. Good trip. Ah, my god. I somehow accidentally keep pushing them both when I only mean to push one. Oh my god, that was easy. That was easy peasy. The ones before it were so much harder than that. Oh well, let's go straight forward. I guess that kind of balances out the pain in the ass the other one was. I don't know if I'm looking for a hidden chamber or something, but are we assuming that there's going to be a Valkyrie in this area somewhere? When they said it escaped to either Muselhiem or Muselhiem. That was kind of the impression I got. Anything go across here? No, that was all that was. Fair enough. Guess we're climbing the volcano. Up we go.
I keep breathing in ash.
Imagine breathing it in from your throat stump.
I really can't.
Can't breathe out your lungs.
It's a lava waterfall. It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Another sword. I wonder how many of these there are. Oh, it's six. The voice says six.
All right. Still a long way up. What do you have to tell me? Kill grunts to break the elite shield.
Ready.
Okay. How does this work? So I'm guessing you're the elite. The elite isn't vulnerable. Active allies remain. Okay. Jesus, he is not playing. So I have to kill his allies to... Jeez, being blind here really, really sucks. Basically, it's a boss fight where I have to kill his minions before I kill him, and I've got no frickin' stone at the moment.
Another sword.
Brilliant.
I wonder how many of these there are.
Well, I guess I'll try it again.